Welcome everyone to the third episode of No Root Freedom. You're watching Grabster and today we're going to boost your phone's gaming performance by lowering its resolution just like you would on a desktop. Now before we begin, I'd like to give you a quick disclaimer. What we are about to do is completely safe as long as you watch this video carefully and follow the steps exactly as I tell you. This is not limited to a specific phone and works on all phones, including off-brand ones. If you do end up breaking your phone somehow, which is very unlikely because I tried this on both a skinned phone running Android Lollipop and on stock Android running Android P, just to be sure, and everything went smooth as butter. But if things go haywire, you will have to perform a hard reset to get things back to normal. So if you feel like you should back up your things, you should do that right about now. For this to work, you will need a PC or a laptop, your phone, and some common sense. First, we will enable USB debugging on your phone. Go to Settings and open Developer Options. If you don't have this option in your settings, go to About Phone and tap Build Number 7 times. Find USB debugging and enable it. Next, you will download and install minimal ADB on PC. Links to everything will be in the description below. After installing, open it up. Connect your phone to PC via USB cable. Type ADB devices and hit enter. When you get a pop-up on your phone, tap allow. Before we do anything, we first have to find out our default settings. So in case things don't work, we can go back to it easily. Type in ADB shell WM size and hit enter. This will show you your default screen resolution. By the way, every command that I'm going to show you here will be in the description below. So you can just copy it and paste it into ADB. Type in ADB shell WM density and hit enter. This will show you your default screen density. Take a screenshot of this screen or write it down in a notepad. We need it to be stored somewhere just so we don't forget it. Now open up your browser and go to this website. Who the hell named the website Nagetnil? How about rascal.com?
That sounds like rascal. Okay, I get it now.
Type in the default resolution values and hit enter. It will show you all the possible low and high resolution values. Don't be stupid and be choosing the highest resolution. Your phone might not be able to handle it. Choose the one lower than your default value. Go back to ADB minimal and type in ADB shell WM size, followed by the lower resolution value. In this case, I used 846x1824. I would suggest keeping your phone unlocked and then executing this command. It's kind of satisfying watching all the icons go big all of a sudden. Anyway, your phone's resolution is now changed, which means there is less stress on your processor, which will result in more frames in whatever game you want to play. You can tweak your density as well, but I like to keep it as it is. You can decrease it if things are way too big. Let's have a quick comparison. And that does it for this video. If you found this video useful, be sure to leave a like, subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss the next video. If you have any suggestions for the next episode of No Root Freedom, feel free to let me know in the comments down below. I read all your comments and reply to as many as I can. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video.
Nailed it.